The tall neck. Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there. I think I can leap onto the tall neck from here. Okay, time to climb up to its head. Just give me a moment, and I'll be off your back. Stocking up. Saving these for the trail. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. Rested here before springing the trap. Lunch before a bloodbath. Monsters. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Brave! Let us speak!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
Well, I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. May All Mother lend you strength.
Hmm.
Good meat. Forget about traveling light. That'll keep my stomach quiet. This must be the rise Soma's runner told me about. Must have taken a moment to rest. Dressings for wounds. Arrow shards. The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Couldn't have been easy. Going on after the ambush. Braves were crafting ammunition here. anymore. Get on with it.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Wash away the scents for now, mine included.
Into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
It's Blaze.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
What's that up there?
Cut.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
For the Nora.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
Blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there. Too prepared.
Thank you.
spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here. Save these for the trail.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad? Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wiggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring.
I don't know you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler. With a bow.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from.
All right.
And we will. Go ahead and take the lead. That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
That signal will bring in reinforcements if they set it off. Who, me?
Thank you. to reach the signal.
Are you ready to move? I'm gonna get you out. They're leaving.
Seeker, may I speak with you? I'm honored.
Are you all right?
Yes. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. I argued with my family every step. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one.
You seem different from the...
I hoped. We are all outcasts. Would you let us stay here?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last band camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of Artithia.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you?
Maybe.
If we pass each other,